Hey guys, welcome, welcome! I'm back! I'm sorry I didn't stream on Tuesday! I started watching Squid Games on Netflix with my wife and completely forgot that Tuesdays are streaming days. It doesn't help that I didn't stream at all last week either because I was out working, but you know. Hey, I'm here now, I'm here today, and Silky Steve and Steed, you guys are tearing me apart. Please make up. Please forgive each other. I hate having to read this arguing going on Discord between who's the better chess player or who beat who at chess. I don't care. Just make up. I don't want my friends to argue over things like this. And I also don't believe either of you. Like I said, if we were playing Werewolf, the card game, I would put both my money on both of you two being the werewolf. It's just how it is. No, don't say no. Hate is a strong word, Steed. You don't want to say hate. Well, to be fair, Steed and Steve are two very close names, and it's the confusion is there whether you like it or not. Whether you like it or not, it is hard to tell who's talking to who in some scenarios. All right, so today we're playing Unforgiving, a Northern Hymn. This is a game that I got on sale on Steam, I think in September, I believe. I had it like towards the end of the list of games that I wanted to play for October, but I kind of moved it ahead just because the last stream on, not last Thursday, but Thursday before, it was really shitty, let's be honest. Those games were pretty shitty. And I actually was looking forward to playing this game. I know nothing of it. I've only seen the pictures and maybe like 5 seconds of the video on Steam. But this looks like an interesting game. I'm actually excited to play this game. After that last stream of those shitty games, I need something that might actually be decent. We'll see. Yeah, you tell him, Awaken. You tell him, Clone. Steed. You're mean. You're mean. What do you mean he is right here? What? I'm not following chat anymore. I'm just going to start playing. New game. Just
En bit från stan, typ någon timme från stugan kanske.
Oh, so it's going to be another, whoa. Hey, wait. Why did it show me controllers? The controller there. I was not paying attention. I'm being careful.
Jag vet, men du kan vara lugn. Jag har varit där för, jag vet vad som behöver göras. Jag vet. Tror du det gick? Hon, hon kämpar emot lite.
Why am I tied up, sir?
Åt det hållet just då han är dit och
jag
bryr mig faktiskt inte om vad han har att säga om det här. Jag har ingen aning, men något måste göras åt det här. Som jag sa, någonting måste göras åt det här. Jag kan inte fortsätta på samma sätt.
What language is this? It has to be like a Netherland language.
Ja, hon måste ju ta tag i det här.
Something.
Det kommer från.
Kill him!
Jag har med mig allt som behövs.
What can I do here? I feel like this guy's just talking and wasting time long enough for me to figure something out here. But I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Hold on a second. Options. Gameplay? Controls? Move, toggle, harp, interact, E? Okay. Our check matchbox, run crouch, light match, extinguish, spaces for jumping. Oh, there's jumping in this game. The devs are Swedes. There we go. Hey! I just kicked that fucker in the head. Is the audio pretty good? Just out of curiosity, I just want to make sure that you can hear me, unlike last stream. And the volume of the game's not too loud. You know what? This guy wanted to do things to me that will not be, that aren't very nice. Honestly, I wasn't really paying attention to what he was saying, because he was talking faster than what I could read. His voice was so monotone and boring, dude. I didn't really want to pay attention to what he had to say anyways. I just want to kick somebody's head. That's all I want to do. Where the hell are you? Oh, you're okay. What the fuck? What the hell? You crashed. The hell are you doing? So they're mixing some English and some Swede in there. That's kind of cool.
Mot stugan, okej? Du hade inte följt med om du visste varför vi skulle dit.
Och varför inte då?
För att du... Därför att du har ett problem.
Because you... Are you being serious? Yeah, I have no problem. I have a problem.
Ja, jag har ett problem. Du är mitt problem.
You are my problem. This is my problem.
Det här är mitt problem.
Being stuck in the woods in the middle of nowhere with my idiot brother, that's my goddamn pro- Oh, he's my brother. Why would he tie me up? But you and your damn help can go to hell, Lucas. It doesn't matter now, I... Alright, we should get moving. Gladly, the faster we get out of here, the better. Why don't they just put the name of the people talking next to the text so that we know exactly who's talking? Alright, move! I'm moving. And I'm running. You must be a bouncer in real, like for your job or something. Look at this guy's shoulder. Look at this, his shoulders and his walk. He walks like a bodyguard in front of a club or something. Don't be causing no trouble now in this here woods. I'm gonna have to kick you out of it. Okay. Oh, it's getting darker, man. God damn it, it's dark. Yeah, no shit. I just said that. Alright, what the fuck? What happened? Hello? Am I just supposed to walk? Alright. I'm just gonna walk. I can't see anything. I seriously can't see anything. Is it because... Okay, is it just my screen? You guys might be able to see something, because I've noticed in the streams, you guys are able to see way better than I am. Let's boost this up a little bit. I'm just gonna do that, because I seriously cannot see anything. I don't know if that's just part of the game. Oh, there we go. Now I can see. Where am I? Okay, the more I walk, the harder it is to see. What the fuck is going on? I don't understand. Okay, now I can see. There we go. You guys can see? I can't see jack shit. Oh, look. There we go. What up,
Lucas,
dude?
Lucas, vänta. Förlåt att det blev så här.
I couldn't see fucking... I couldn't see anything.
Jag blev så rädd och allt bara hände så fort.
I just woke up. I don't know what I thought either.
Jag ville bara hjälpa dig.
I just wanted to help you with your addiction. First, we have to find a way out of this forest. So this kind of reminds me of the newer Evil with Evil Dead.
Okay.
Evil Dead 2013, I think, is when it came out. I mean, like, I don't think the main character, she wasn't kidnapped. To going to the cabin and force her to not take drugs. But it's kind of the same. Kind of the same thing. Same premise. The fuck was that? Oh, hello. We should really get out of here. Yeah, no shit, eh? The game's saving. That means something spooky's about to happen. We'll find out.
Harold.
Hur vet du det?
I don't know how far the river could have swept all those years of camping. Can I change the language? Speech, Swedish. English. There we go. Does it not? English. There you go. The speech should be in English as well now. Where's the apply button? I'm just gonna click apply here. That sounded like it was right in my ear. What is this? Oh, I just grabbed something. Collected.
Now you're happy we went to camp all those years, aren't you?
I'll be happy when we get out of these woods.
What are you doing in these here woods? Okay, the music's a little intense for just a stroll down the stroll in the woods. Okay, that could that crouch button needs to change. Are you sure? No. Can I not change the buttons? No. Alright, I guess I have to deal with
holding the
control
flashlight.
Being the crouch button.
You go first.
What? You're making me, you're making the lady go first? Well, I guess... hi, I'm the lady.
Holy shit, fuck.
What the fuck? Oh. What do you mean, what the hell did that? We're in the forest, dude. There are predators. There are things in the woods. All right. Okay, so we're just walking in the woods. So far, so okay, I guess. When is something, interesting actually gonna happen here? Is this even a scary game? I'm starting to suspect that it isn't. So far, not even one fright. Not one. I heard that. Alright, dude. I'm annoyed here. Let's do something. I understand. We were trying to get out of these woods.
Now, do we go back?
Yeah, I guess we have to wait. There, you see that tree?
We work no, together, what? There's pushing. Okay, what happened? What's with this tree? Oh, I see, I understand. Fun.
I'll go first then.
All right.
Go
on. Steed, you're overanalyzing this. I think you're the sicko going there. You're the sick one going in that direction. Right. See, now I'm not paying attention to the story and I have no idea what's going on. Thanks a lot, Steed. What am I supposed to do? I mean, my brother did tie me up, which is kind of weird. What am I supposed
to? I can't follow the river any farther.
God damn it. But should we go back?
No, there's no way through there either. I have to go this way.
Right, I'll follow the river here. Try to find a way across later on. Good luck.
Cool. All right. Well, let's follow the river. We're going downstream. You guys are sick. And yes, you're just essentially just saying what's occurring. There was a deer. A dead deer. Actually, it wasn't even a deer. I think it was an elk. I think you got that wrong. Oh, man. Am I even supposed to be in here? I don't even know. Oh. The answer to that is no. It kind of looked like I was in like a cloud there. It kind of looked like I was in space. The water was so blue. Oh, okay. This is where I'm supposed to be. Okay. All right, now. Whoa, what the hell is that? Is that a fairy? Can I pick that up? Can I take this? Hmm. the fuck are you? What the fuck was that? That was a little creepy. Hey, what's going on, Caretaker, aka Sly, aka the horror guy? What's what movie is on today's list? Or yeah, whatever I said. What are you watching today for? I think it's the Italian guy. Tenaoan. All right, I don't know what that is. Okay, we have a deck of cards, which we can't do anything. We have a can. Righto. We have a doll, which we've seen before in the forest. Righto. We have this creepy thing. It kind of looks like a chair, like a chair cushion or something. I think that's what that is. All right, Den Helga de Plichten, the holy duty. I take about four of those every morning. Gudumling Opoffring, divine sacrifice, the sacral rules, and that's usually what happens when I flush. That is the divine sacrifice. All right. Now what? I still honestly can barely see anything. Woo! Oh, that's creepy. That is actually kind of creepy. Not gonna lie. Let's go this way. That thing's on the other side. This seems relevant. Not overly sure. Okay, so hold on a second here. X down, circle up. That. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So this goes there and that goes down here, but we want it to go up here and then it's gonna go down here and then we want it to go up. There we go. All right. It turns this thing on. Uh-oh. Oh, he sees me. Ah! Ah! Fuck! I don't like that! I don't fucking like that! That guy, that fucking monster sounds scary. Red Queen kills 7 times, gonna catch the new Halloween this weekend. Nice! This weekend, eh? I'm fucking jealous. That's a good time. Halloween Kills. I mean, the trailer looked all right. Yeah, I hope it's going to be nice, a decent movie. I mean, like, you can't really complain. A lot of the Halloween movies are kind of meh. So, and the last one in 2018 was pretty good as far as Halloween movies goes. And Halloween Kills, it looks like it's going to be pretty decent as well. What the hell is this? Cool. Still see a flashlight over there. It's getting dark again. I don't like darkness. Because I can't see what the hell I'm doing. Like right now. What's going on? Okay, that would have been a nice little save point right there. This is fun. Just chilling. If this can be the entire game, you just look at, you know, cool things. Kind of like that, when you're in the cage going underwater, like that VR game, like, and then the shark, you see all the fish, and then the shark comes over and all that stuff. That would be kind of cool. You're just going through all the monsters, but they're not really ever attacking you. That'd be nice. Den Dunknat Gaston, the drowned spirit, the drowning ghost trapped in the marsh, protects the territory around its body. Those who come too close will be possessed and destroyed in horrific ways. Divine sacrifice, the sacred rules. Can I actually, like, open this? No. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Hello, brother? Where are you? These look like teeth. These rock look like teeth. Where the hell am I? I'm not even hearing the hymn. This game is called the Northern Hymn. Where is the sound? Ah. I guess I'm going through here. Let me guess, there's gonna be a little scare. A little scaredy poo right here. Bing! No? Okay. Missed opportunity. Okay, let's go this way. It's saving. Saving is always relevant in a horror game. There's a skeleton. There's a skull here. Is this relevant? No. Let's just follow the railroad. I'm assuming this is what they want me to do. Ah! Fuck! Okay. What do I smell like exactly? I'd like to know. Das Derek. Yes, sir. That was a big arm. That was a big hefty boy. Beautiful night sky. Whoa. Where's that coming from? That thing is big, whatever it is. It's very large. It knocked down the tree. So I have to go this way. Can't go that way. I have to go this way. Am I even still following the river? I don't know at this point. This bitch is just going everywhere. How are you over here? I walked past you in the tunnel thing. You can't be, like, in front of me now. It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. It's another railway light. Yeah, okay, so I'm back. Let's go. Let's keep going. Oh, shit. Oh, it looks like a Attack on Titan giant from where I am standing currently. Let's go. It's going that way. Yeah, that's a big boy. That is a big boy. What did you say? What did you say to me? No, Kayla's biggest gripe towards Attack on Titan is the fact that none of the giants had genitals. She thought that was really weird. I think that's just her way of saying that she really wanted to see penis, like very large penis. And I cannot provide that for her. But then again, I mean, like, if a girl wants, like, a giant penis from a giant creature, how can you satisfy that? It's impossible. That's an overwhelming burden on myself. How can a below average size human with an average size penis be able to keep a woman happy who wants a giant man's penis? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Do I go in here? No, I can't go in there. There's no way. I need to go down here, right? There we go. The big titan cock. BTC. Yeah, you're right. Hordor. I don't know if she did. I can't remember. I don't know if she did or not. Hellberg. All right, where am I going from here? I guess I'm following this. I'm gonna follow this. But yeah, that was her biggest gripe, was just the fact that none of the Titans had cocks or anything, tits, all that. Okay, so I can't go here. Go this way, I guess. He's packing a baby arm. Okay, can't go there. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna follow this way. No, that's where I came from. I have to go this way, right? This is what the game wants me to do. Unless they want me to go this way. This way. There we go. This is awkward. What are water towers doing over here? They look like giant Donkey Kong barrels as water towers. Breathing. I'm just gonna stick to the wall. Nothing can hurt me on this side of the wall. On this side. What? Ooh, that's kinda cool. Every time I see windmills now, the first thing that comes to mind, unfortunately, is that Cards Against Humanity card. A windmill full of corpses. That game has ruined windmills for me. That's all I think about. Alright. Not that I had any deep connection to windmills to begin with. Or deep emotional anything towards windmills. But every time I see one now, I think about corpses. And how it's stacked full of them. Now, I guess this is the right way to go. Did I see something? No. There's something around here. I don't know what. Nothing happened for a very for a good little while now, so I'm suspecting something's about to happen here any moment. What? Keep running. There's nothing there. I got nothing to worry about. Where's that sound coming from? Man, the sound's coming from everywhere. I don't know where it's coming from! This is a mind fuck. Wait, do I need to go over there? Okay, so I came from up there. No, I don't need to go this way. I need to go over here. Somewhere over here? No. So I guess I do have to go on that beach. All right. Whoa, clone. Don't you dare threaten me with more follows. How dare you? How dare you do that? Genuinely stuck here. I don't know what I'm doing. That's where I came. Ouch. That hurt. I went up here. I look. I do not find anything. I come back down because I really don't think there's anything for me to do there. Other than run away from the monsters. Let's just follow this wall. Oh, I almost glitched the game there. Uh-oh. I'm, like, legit lost. Oh, I'm back over here, so this is where I came from. Shit, man. All right. Oh, the forest. Thou art cruel and unforgiving forest, filled with shadowy creatures, shadowy silhouettes of things that seemingly prefer to make noise over actually harming me. They just like screwing with me. They're just a bunch of trolls. And it's... I don't like it. It's a bully tactic that I do not appreciate. And this fucking forest is bullying me! Because I'm fucking lost! Oh, I am supposed to go through there. Oh, okay. How was I supposed to know that? Oh, it's the big boy. Put out the Friday 13th sometimes for spooky season. Absolutely, 150% I am down for that. I would love to play some Friday 13th, man. That was such a good time. And it's going cheap on Steam right now, currently, as well. I think it's like $17, something like that, maybe even less. I would be willing to buy it again on Steam. Okay, so what am I doing here? Oh, I'm walking by him. What is he eating? This is like Attack on Titan. Did he say brains? Is he a zombie? He's definitely not a zombie. I don't know what the hell he... is. Some kind of Swedish mythical creature. Not a very nice one. Oh yeah, look at him. Just sucking on them fingers. Uh-oh. Where'd my brother go? Brother! I lost you, brother! I seriously lost him. Brother? Ah. There you are!
What the hell was that thing?
I don't know. I saw it earlier, too.
You look so fucking weird, brother.
The stress is full of those kinds of things.
You look like the kind of guy who would want to have sex with his sister. I'm just putting it out there. You look like the type of guy who would tie up his sister and bring him over here to do not very nice things. It's a troll. No! He hasn't said any racial slurs yet, though, so I don't know. I don't know what it is. Very good. Oh, Sweden, the motherland. You are so beautiful, yet so treacherous. Now what? What do we do, brother? You're the man. You know the way. Tell me what to do. I need to be guided. I'm just an innocent young girl. Seriously, are you just waiting for me to jump down? Jeez, you are terrible. Alright. Oh, it's so beautiful outside. I wish I had my telescope. I would like to buy a telescope. That's actually on my wish list. I would love. I need to get a telescope, and I need to get a ladder for my roof. And then I'm just going to be chilling out on the roof, have a couple of beers, look through the telescope, and try to find the International Space Station. Or maybe look for the Starlink satellite constellation. Holy shit! Don't tell me that. Stop getting in my way!
Oh, my God.
Please do it. He's asking. No, I've got to save you, brother. You don't look like you're suffering that. It doesn't sound like you're suffering that much. You're not doing that bad. Your head does look very close to this rock. Oh shit. He was a shitty brother. Made me jump off of things. Brought me to a forest. After having tied me up, brought me to a forest. And then made me jump off of things. He was a skinhead of a brother. Not very kind. Now it's time to unwind. With a glass of wine. Is this the hymn? This is the hymn that we're... This is the hymn! Oh, look, it's another one. What do I do? Where do I go? Oh, there you go. Ooh. Knocking by the altar, the wrath of Freya. Ooh, Freya. That sounds familiar. Wasn't she a God of War character? As well, maybe? I don't remember. Awoke and she conjured fire from her wrath. From her wrath. Burned his eyes and hands so he could never play the magic harp again. Never play magic harp again. I almost read that as magic cards, which would have been a travesty. Boys find large footprints in the forest. It's from that big boy. It's from that big boy with the big monstrous wang. Oh, the large man. The large man who resides in the woods is ferocious and very dangerous. However, he's very easy to spot and to hear because of his large body and clumsy footsteps. No fucking shit! And he chases after you across the bridge. He's supposed to be standing there protecting the bridge, not chase strangers across it. What is this? I just want to do the sing song. What is this? What is this for? I can't even pick it up. Nope. Collected. More tin cans. Why am I able to grab random, seemingly random, unnecessary things? Let's start a fire, shall we? Ew, it's an ew. That's gross. Pot of beans. It's a pot of beans. Oh, shit. Who is that? Jagvil Hahene. I want her. Ooh, is that me? Is that me that the picture's referencing to? Harpin's Saul. Hall of the Harp. I just acquired a key. In Norse mythology. Yeah, that's what I thought. That is what I thought. All right. Can I not? Nope. Divine sacrifice, the sacred rules. Can I? Was I not able to grab this? The guy's. I can't. I can't see anything. Was I not able to grab the guy's fucking flashlight? Guardian, alright. Where did I come from? Hello, bug. Oh. What? Why can't I do anything with it? I I don't understand. What do you want? What do you want, tree? I would help you, but the game won't let me. Let's just keep going this way. Oh, towards the fiery sky.
I am way more beautiful than her. They will never want her.
Too bad my brother's already dead.
You will never take him away from me.
Whoa! Evil fairy tales. Yeah, let's not read that. I don't even know what that is. Da 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 da. Ya da da dee. Ya da da da. Yep. Let me hear your yee. Let me hear your yee. Hee-yip-a-boo. I just use. Did I not? Do I not have a key? I still can't see jack shit. Shit, I'm locked. Let me see your. You're not gonna see my country moves, but I'll let you hear. I'll let you hear my yee. Yeep. What did I open? I can't see. Is there? I can't see anything. I am so annoyed. You guys can see a little bit better than I can. I honestly cannot see anything. Achievement unlocked scaredy cat. Oh, because I turned up the gamma. So that's where I came from. I am locked in here, and I do not know what to do. I cannot see what I am supposed to do. How do I get my, how do I check my main menu again? Do-do-do-do. Toggle harp, interact. Check matchbox. Light match. Oh, I could light a match this entire time? No. No, I can't. How do I check max? Hold on here. No. Okay, so I don't have matches. It would have been very nice to have fucking matches. Q is toggle harp. Other than that, that's it. I don't have. How do I use the key that I just grabbed? What is this? She wants to keep me! She's keeping me, alright. She's keeping me in this here very sturdy and quaint barn. Make me. Oh, there's a match. It's right there. Oh. Yip-bip-bidoo! Let me hear your yee. Aw, yeah. More matches. more matches. Give me more. That's a titty phone.
Ragnar, are you there? You have to come to Helberg. We lost men, but we found a safety here. We are safe here. They can't find us. Go towards the light, to the mine, over the lake. The Guardian has the key. Play our song, and Rune will send over the boat to you. Come to the light.
This all sounds like a scam. This all sounds fake. Play a song? I feel like they're going to make me play a song and then I'm going to summon something. All of this seems fake. Oh, did I just turn that on? No, I didn't. There we go. Okay, so what is this? What is this? It's a little donkey. How cute. Ragnar. That's me! Oh, wow! Ragnar, play our song so we know it's you. The key to the drawbridge and the gate is with the Guardian. Let me play the song. Yay! Schnibbladish. Nope. A little François Perus for some of my French viewers. Schnibbladish. Mind you, I'm not speaking French. But it has to do with French people, believe me. Erikendish. Schnibbladish. I was not paying attention to what you're saying. I was too busy singing the song. Now what do I do? Do I go back to that tree? No. I actually have no idea what I'm supposed to do right now. Light a candle. That's stinky. How many more do I have left? A good amount. We're good. Enough to finish the game with. I got so many matches, I don't even know what to do with all of them. I might as well just start lighting them up like there was nothing. Like it was no big deal. Clickin' dish, clickin' dish, clickin'.
I can't move. Have I always been here?
Yes, I have.
I must have. Otherwise, but I remember.
Can I help you? Can I help you? Is there anything? You need water? You need me to go get you someone? I don't know what to do for you. Clickin' dish clickin'. Telephone. Phone. Why didn't you just write it like like telephone? Oh, there's that meatball flag. Oh, hello. There was that one... Oh, look at this. There was that one tree that was giving me a question mark. Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. Oh, so I can't do anything here? Alright. I was a little excited there that I found where I was supposed to go. Was there like a... I don't know. Was there an instrument that I was supposed to grab in the barn? Just something I missed over here? This is the thing with these... horror... atmospheric walking simulators. They just... You always reach a point where you don't know what you're supposed to do. And it's a big time waster, and it's not fun to watch, and it's not fun to play. But eventually we'll get there. Eventually we'll find out what we're supposed to do. It's just, this is like the part of the video that I would edit out, you know? I would skip. Have a good one, Sly. Thank you very much for dropping by. I really appreciate it, man. Take care. Take it easy. And don't be too scared watching the movie. Let's go back to this tree. Oh. Kind of sad. Clock tower. Little ones of Freya. That's scary. That would be a scary spot to go to. Storage. Drawbridge. Guardian. That's where I was, right? Where am I currently? I'm right here, right? This is the door. Blacksmith. Hall of the Harp. Phone. Okay. So I'm going towards this, the clock tower, I think. Right? Yes, no. What's over here? What's in this household? Sorry, I'm just gonna barge right in. I don't know who lives here. I'm a little rude. I'm a little bit of a rude gal. Not gonna lie. Like to walk into people's houses uninvited. It's everywhere. The squigglies that you draw? Yeah, that you drew? Yeah, I believe it. What does that say? Tell me what it says. That's a... The Vanishing of Ruth Alquist, New Leeds, 1932, August. The Feats and Achievements of Grimm. You're giving me all these books, but I can't read a single one of them. It's not like Skyrim, where there's actual things inside to read. Divine Sacrifice is Sacred Rule. Again. Ooh, what's this book? The Antiquity. Blood. Oh, shit. Let's use another one. Hello. Hello. A baby. Crib. A baby's crib. Oh, more disgusting beans. Okay. A nice clean fire pit. A very cartoony religious figure. The Holy Duty. I don't don't need to explain that one again. Homeschooling, teaching children in the home. Hymns and ballads. All right, well, this is just kind of like a nice little cute little thing that doesn't really give me anything other than a little bit of backstory. Thanks! Let's open the shitter. Oh, there's a little thing. Me, Molly. Molly and me. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. I burnt myself from the light. Fuck is that? I don't have the key for this house. Telephone. I just get one. What am I supposed to do here? Wait, am I back where I started? Oh, I'm at the blacksmith now. I'm already at the blacksmith. All right. Is this the, so this is the blacksmith's house? Uh-oh. Almost got stuck there for a second. All right. From the depths of hell. They can see me! Don't come in! I'm pooping! More random things. And I don't need... Oh, there we go. Something that's actually readable. The living mountain. These enormous creatures can be mistaken for mountains at first sight. However, with a little care, they can be examined a bit closer. On occasions, their enormous eyes open to reveal that the mountain is a living creature. Interesting. Church of Gyalafors burned ablaze. Ooh, this is kind of cool. Another seat. Okay. Is there not anything that I need to do here? They can see me. God damn it. Come on. Don't come in. I'm already in. That's too late. That's too late, my friend. Giraffe. Oh, I can find a collectible. Cool. Okay. Just found a house with some junk in it, I guess. I don't know. On the main road, I guess. Don't get your fingers burnt. Ouchies. Let's So, wait, where did I come from? I came from over here, right? So let's go this way. I feel like no, this is where I came from, though. Telephone. And this is where I can't open. Or is this where I came from? I think this might be where I came from, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay. So we are going straight into the abyss. Hall of Harp. Let's go to the Hall of Harp. Ragnar's Mill. Which one are we going to? The Hall of Harp or Ragnar's Mill? Whoa!
Be careful. Once you've heard the melody, once it runs through you like blood, be wary, or else darkness will fall.
Not that scared. Storage. Let me guess. Garbage, right? Just things for me to pick up and put back down. I mean, I guess that's nice to have. Thank you. See, like, oh, I can pick up all these cans. So actually, no, I can't. Only certain cans I can pick up. All right, see, look, there's nothing in here. Except for this, which says Gedberg, and I don't know what that means. All right. What does this say? Storage again. Is this Ragnar's Mill or is this the storage? Can't open. All right. Let's keep going. We don't got time to waste. Little one's Freya. Too busy barging into people's houses right now. I'll get back to you on that. What the fuck? He's losing his teeth. What the fuck is that thing? Oh shit. Oh shit. This is creepy. Look at this. Look at these. Shock. Evil fairy tales. Hidden worlds. 1. There is some speculation about whether or not there are other worlds and dimensions. Worlds where the rules of our world do not apply, where reality is spread thin over the branches of Yggdrasil. Okay. Get out of here. This is getting a little creepy. What is this? Blood? No, it's just mushrooms. Start the gas lead in power first. Because of theft, the cabinet is locked. The key is with the guardian. Oh, fuck's sakes. Belt. Is broken. There are new one. There's a new one at the blacksmith. I gotta go back to the blacksmith. And there's a key in the cabinet. Is that the guard? Was it with the guardian? Oh, I already did that. Okay, cool. And start the gasoline and power first. How do I start the start the gasoline and power first. How do I start the gasoline? Are you here? Okay, I need to go back to the blacksmith. Alright, let's do that. Let's go back to the blacksmith! So I'm pretty sure I did not grab that. Or else it would have worked. Alright. It's funny, it says Ragnar's Mill here. I don't see no mill. I just see the two storages. There's the blacksmith over here. Wasn't this the blacksmith's house? Whoops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I thought that was the blacksmith's house. What's the point of this game? Still trying to figure that out. Oh, I never even been to the blacksmith's house yet. Oh, it's over here. It's just like a kind of horror walking simulator. That's what most indie horror games are. They're just walking simulator games with like that are story driven. Figure out the puzzles as you're walking around and this and that. There's the belt. Cup with nothing on it. Woman found walking naked in the forest. Sexy. Alright, let's go. Let's go back. Was that always there? This is the harp, right? Harp? Little one's Freya. I need to go to the one that says harp on it. Hall of Harps. Phone. Not that one. So it would have to be, that's blacksmith. So, yeah, it would have to be this one. There we go. Sex cult confirmed. Wait, what if I keep going this way? That's actually where I was. Okay. Pretty sure. What the fuck? What the fuck? That was... Oh, that was kind of creepy. Where am I? At the Windbrega. Turning the gas on. I already did turn that on. Here we go. Now what? Oh. Freya's a nice woman. Don't say things like that. It's her. Is she naked? Is this the naked girl from the newspaper? I think she is naked. Sex call! Woo! Let's go! She's gone. She's gone.
This isn't happening. This isn't happening. It's a dream. Just a bad dream. This isn't possible. Not possible.
Where is she? She was right here! Can I keep that? Can I not use... Ah, fuck. Alright. Follow the road. Do not get distracted. Going, crossing so many water. Crossing so much water. Okay. Don't know where that came from. Let's go to this place. This is a nice big spot. All of the heart. It's not my fault. One. The key. The harp was formed from Yggdrasil itself, inserted with magical gold and carved with holy runes. The dwarves gave the harp to Freya, who picked strands from her golden hair and used them as strings, so the magic could flow through the powerful instrument. Holy duty caca. So this is where they would gather around, and they would do some ceremonies. Some very normal, non-cult-like ceremonies. Very normal for a house like this to have a room like this to perform. Conferences, nothing having to do with... Nothing having to do with cults. No. I wasn't allowed to watch. I looked a new way. That's something a kid would usually draw and write. It's something that kids do, man. They're like, ha ha ha, you're so funny, Timmy. You're so funny drawing that, Timmy. The guide in the dark, the spirit who leads the wanderer in the dark, Licht Gub, can have both good and evil intent. They can lead wanderers out of the dark, but also into an early death. Speaking of early death, my match is dead. Ooh. Creepy. Johan Larson. Look at the Victor. Okay. Oh. More matches. Thank you very much. No, 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 no. All right. Okay, so we get that. We're done in this room. Let's go upstairs. More cabinets that really honestly probably don't do anything. Okay. More pointless cabinets. Oh, shit. Let's grab those. And we got two. Okay. Absolutely nothing in this entire upstairs area. What the fuck? Oh, except for this door, I guess. Whoa, creepy. Oh, two eyes. The eyes. Look at them. That's so creepy. All right, is this gonna do the same thing? No. Found dead. Uh-oh. Speaking of dead, my match died. Okay. I found the harp. I found the bloody thing. I feel like lots of things are about to happen here. What do I need to do to use that for? To wear the harp? No! Let me grab that gold while I'm at it. Wait, can I put the harp back? Seriously? No, let's just take it back. Give it to me. Wait, fire, blood, give it to me? Oh, okay. Fire. Give it to me. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie! I'm happy I did that before just running fucking off with it. So what does this do? Okay.
Interesting. I have a harp. Oh no. I must play it with the lighter. Oh wait, okay, hold on. FP upwards, erected FP, flaccid FP, erected FP, Y. Okay, erected F, P, unerected F, P, erected F, and then Y? Oh no, P, Y, shit. Erected F, P, flaccid F, P, erected F, P, Y. Huh? Erected FP, flaccid FP. I don't understand. Angel thump. Erected FP, flaccid FP, erected FP. Why? Oops. There we go. I just had to do it quickly. All right. Hey, going home. I'm going home. This ain't cool anymore, man. My brother's dead, albeit very perverted and disgusting, brother. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, I think she's coming after me. Or is she coming on to me? Ooh. She's going for her harp. Yep, yep. Yep, yep. Sounds like a chainsaw. She's coming. She's coming. Well then. I'm going to have to satisfy her needs. Telephone. What is this? What am I? Who is this? What is going on? Where am I going? I'm supposed to go this way. Towards the mountains. Right? Wait, what? I'm confused. This is where I'm supposed to go, isn't it? Wasn't it?
shit. That's not what I wanted to do. So that's... Do we have to go through here again? I forget now. Oh yeah. Well, this is about to be fun. Walking like what? I don't understand. What am I walking like? No, I didn't even click that. I'm clicking on... Alright, whatever. Ragnar, play our song so we know it's you. The key to the drawbridge and the gate is with the guardian. She's not happy with me right now. She's looking for that hardcore. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Hello? To the drawbridge and the gate is with the guardian. I'm playing the song! I'm actually, like, lost. I don't know what to do here. This is what I was supposed to do. I'm playing the song. Unless the song is written in the bar. Oh, shit. She ain't no happy happy. Uh-oh. What's going on? The fuck? Well, I mean, there's worse ways to die than that, right? Alright, so I think that maybe the song is in... I have to find it in the barn. Instead of fucking around right outside. I can't remember for sure, but I don't see any other... any other way for me to do this. So let's go to the barn and see if maybe I missed something. Need to pay attention to trees. Talking trees is not a thing. It's not a thing. You're just in my mind. You're not real. You're not real. This reminds me a lot like the game Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. That was actually a pretty good, fun, different, challenging experience. Finding all these words to use for that game. Yeah, it was all of those things though. Okay, so. Did I go too far here? Oh yeah, definitely did. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun, and the newest one coming out that's exclusive on Xbox looks also pretty decent. And it's about, you know, it's about a girl who... Whoa. I'm getting a phone call. I will be right back. Back, just a scammer call, and I decided to grab myself a little nice little brewski. All right, let's not get attacked by the naked lady who lives in the woods. Such a weird thing. What was it talking about? Yeah, Hellblade. It's about a girl who has psychosis, and the people who made the game, the developers, really, really looked into what psychosis is, and all the, pretty much all of the, how the game is played is essentially how people with psychosis, live their lives day to day, like recognizing patterns where patterns don't exist, or rather seeing patterns where patterns don't exist, hearing voices and all that, so just things like that. So, she's coming. Can she get to me from here, though? Can she even get to me from here? Oh, she's so upset. Did you hear that? That was a howl that you only ever hear in your nightmares. Okay, let's listen to... I don't know what the fuck to do here. Like, I'm just gonna be doing the same thing over and over again, and it's not gonna do anything. So I don't know, man. I just don't know. Let's do. That was the one from last time. Hello. Boys, I really think that I'm going to need to look it up. Honestly, I don't know if I have the patience for this. I know. I will be right back. I'm gonna take a 5 minute here. I'm going to cheat and look up what I need to do, because I seriously don't know what I need to do. So I will be right back. Which house was it now, though? It was this one. I need to play. No? Uh-oh. It's not what I was supposed- Did I get out of this video too fast? There she is! That's what I'm supposed to do. That's a little rude. One eye, one tongue. I need to go back and get my brother's eye and tongue. Oh shit, you're right there. Alright. Can you go somewhere else there, bud? So I can get my brother's eye and tongue, because apparently he doesn't need those. Well, he is dead. Hey,
I tasted his nose.
Oh, excuse me, that was nasty. I apologize. I need to go this way. The moon is beautiful. This is where my brother died, is it not? Oh, here we go. Oh no. Oh, are we going to hear the... Oh! You're making me do this to my own brother. How are you gonna... Oh, yeah, you're gonna make him bite his own tongue? No, you're gonna pull? Yeah, you're gonna... There you go! Oh, man! Whoop, 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 whoop. Lady, I don't have your harp anymore. So stuck up on the harp. I don't have it. Man, if you want your harp so badly, why don't you walk around with it? Why are you just leaving it in these abandoned houses? I... Tongue. So does this mean I can now open that door? Or still no? Nope. Okay. Well, fuck that door. I got things to do. She's angry. She is so angry. She's a naked lady who's got an attitude! Behind me. She's right behind me. She's still behind me? Oh, she is! You don't know where I am. You don't know where I am. You don't know what I've been doing! Why am I stuck? Here we go. She can leave? She gonna leave me alone? Wait, no, what are you doing? Okay. No. Yeah, take the candle out. There's the match. There we go. Is that it? You just run away from this dock? Weird. You're a weird lady. You are one weird bitch! Let's go over here. Whatever this place is, just looks like a giant meatball. With like a light shining over it, on it. It is sweet enough, after all. Uh-oh. My hand. I'm being infected. This is like Hellblade. All right, this is like when I was in that little cart thing there in the cage. Now I'm just on the water on the tiniest little dock that's apparently it's got some kind of smart technology. It knows where to go. Oh, is this a naked dude? Very.
Oh, poor little girl. It looks like it hurts. But that's nothing compared to the approaching plagues.
Plagues?
I could relieve your pain. What you're carrying. If you could give me the harp, go to the other side and give it to me. Then I assure you, you will be spared from whatever awaits you. And if I were you, I wouldn't wait too long.
Kind of creepy. I don't trust this guy. He's not very well fed. He doesn't even know how to feed himself. So how can you trust him? I just saw a string in the water almost. That was weird. Can I jump off the water? I cannot jump off the water. Can I jump off the dock? Rather, or the raft. Have I been calling it it's a raft. I think I've been calling it dock, haven't I? I don't even remember. Anyways, the game's saving! So I need a new. I was calling it a dock. Well, damn. I need some new songs. Nope. What about the other one? I mean, I could try, but I'm not gonna spend too much time doing that. I got things to do. I got places to be. Things to do. Important people to see. Such as the malnourished guy with the green mouth. What does this say? Pick it up! The curse when she has given her heart sharp kiss. The poison spreads in the bloodstream and rots the soul, twisting one's bones so they sink into the earth. At last, you transform into an unholy tree. Forget who you are and become hers forever. Oh man, that's what's been happening to the trees. There's camping gear because there's people that's been to these trees, been to these nick of the woods. And they got bit by that crazy bitch. So that brought the thing to the to that gate, I imagine, right? Imagine that's the case. I see it. That's what it is. All right, now I need to find the other one. Can I keep going this way? Is this a way that I can go? Hello, tree. You were not so lucky. Okay, so I don't think I can go this way. Apparently I can. I can, but it's a no-go zone. There's nothing here. So, that being said, I'll go the other way. Yay! If it's not one way, it's the other, right? Go this way.
The abyss awaits. Through the mist, in the deep, where they watch. There you will find the other side.
Random spot for this one. It's just sitting on, it's just on a wall. The other one at least had its own shrine, its own little building. This one here is just, it's on the wall. It's almost like the devs didn't have time to make another thing for that one. Oh, shit. Hopefully that's not letting me know what's about to happen. Oh, Fossif. Okay. Is that good enough for you, Steed? Wasn't quite Smash Mouth, but you know. I see a red glow out in the distance. What? Fucking Christ. Oh, it's right there. Holy shit! He's actually like coming right at me. He's coming right at me. Thank you.
Oh. What? Fucking trolls! Where's the other glow thing? Is it on him? Do I need to play music on him? There it is. Okay, give me 2 seconds, I'll be right back. Okay. So, I got that. What do you mean as a musician I found that attempt very poor? I don't understand. As a musician, what are you trying to say, that you're a musician? Holy shit. He's right there. A little lost. Fafop. Fafop. Erected F. Open the door. I need to be out of here. Behind me, so I'm just gonna keep running. I'm not even gonna look back. Yeah, not a bad idea. It's learning an instrument is hard. It is really hard. But it's doable. Especially these days with the internet and YouTube and Rocksmith, all that jazz. It is doable. Oh, I'm good. I'm good for matches. I'm good for the entire game. Is there gonna be this? What the fuck? Alright, is there gonna be this, like, big boss fight in the end? What the hell? Interesting. What does it say? I want to go outside! People who have been stuck in this cave. I see one light there.
She won't get us here. She can't get us here.
Was that a person or was that just me going crazy? No, it's just a tree. Remember, all spare parts are kept in storage. Okay. They found Daddy. I wasn't allowed to look as they dismembered the poor man. I can't live like this. There are so many kids. Okay, so I need parts to bring this down. So So I need to go back downstairs. Is that what it's telling me to do? Hey, look for these parts. I found the Thieves Guild. Yeah, pretty much, eh? Storage. Wait, what?
Sleep, my little Lolo. Sleep now.
Creepy.
Everything's going to be okay. You are going to be okay.
Storage is in here.
All is fine now.
Wait,
everything
what?
Everything is okay. Mom
you
is
may here. Not.
I may not? Oh no!
Please don't do it.
I'm so confused. I need to go there. Okay, follow the wire here. Let's follow the wire down. And it's going this way. All right. The wire goes in there. And I can't do anything here. Okay. Disir, lackeys of the Norns. Dis, a female spirit of the dead, is a slave to fate. They're under the influence of the Norns, carry out their wicked will, and see to it that the threads of life are spun as the three desire. Dad says we'll go home soon. Get well soon, Astrid. You will always be in our hearts. Pell and sign. Astrid. That's another name that sounds familiar from a video... From a video game. Okay. Daddy's crying. No, he's bleeding. Beloved Carl will bring you this since I can't take care of yourself. Forever yours, E.B. They still see us. God damn it. No, I didn't mean to do that. To Freya. Okay. Wait, is there something in the back? No. Don't get lost. But I am lost, because there's... Oh, shit, look at that. No, this is where I came from. And I need to go in the storage, but the lady won't let me go in the storage, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, there's another... Where's that where I came? I think it both brings you to the same spot, doesn't it? Oh. What the fuck? Okay.
Oh no, it's giving me options. I don't like options. Am I supposed to go here? I don't know if I am. The fuck is that? Wait, this is where I came. Yeah, this is where I came from. Right? No. Cloud of Razor Blades. Nanathrem is a creature with sharp claws and an outermost dangerous beak. They can be very dangerous, specifically in large numbers. Wait. Hold on a second. I came from there, so I want to go this way, right? Okay, now I know that will happen. Do it again, I dare you. Okay, so I came from over here. What? Fuck. Where'd I come from? I came from here, right? No, I don't. I came from there. So now I'm going over here. Bobby was allowed to come with the dog. They who walk in between, half dead and half alive, they dwell forsaken in the deep and hidden places in the areas where the veil between worlds are its thinnest. One. Can't sleep, they're looking. Medicinal plants. Just talk on the phone. Here we go. Got that running. Whoa! Thank you.
Don't attack. Don't attack. So now I'll go back this way, I think, I guess. Because there's nothing left for me to do. Don't let your match die. Don't let your match die. Going through the wet cave. The very wet and moist cave. Very rigid. Not very soft cave. This reminds me a little bit of, a little bit like the forest. Oh shit. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go over here. Oh, there's nothing over here. Except for this. Oh, that guy's coming too. Going back this way. Don't hurt me, don't hurt me. Okay, so I did one thing there. Hopefully that's enough. Hopefully what I did was enough to maybe open this. Hey. Oh, I need to burn that fucking that tree. The fall of the false god. The false god saw how lovely Freya was and fell for her beauty. He made plans to play his violin for her, charming her with his magic. However, Freya saw right through his ruse. That's the guy with the mouth. Ragnar, we had to move further into the mine. Be careful. Thank you. I'm happy you know my name. Time to burn that tree. Time to burn the tree and its baby. Wait, please, what?
Don't do it.
What? I grab. What the fuck is going on here? Did I not grab a fucking tank? You may not. Well, now you just deserve it. But I need to. Why? Did I not have? I grabbed the gas can. I don't understand. No. 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 There we go. Okay, I guess apparently I had to do that. That's a thing that I had to do. Alright. Why don't you just give me the one gas tank? not just put a whole bunch of empty ones and one full one. Okay.
There must be another way.
No, I'm sorry.
Think of my child, please.
Your child is suffering. You must die.
Think of my child. Think of
I'm not really thinking of your child, honestly. Not really thinking about it.
Don't do it.
I don't really like babies. That's hilarious. An empty propane tank. You're free! Why did you throw up? It's just a tree baby and mother. It's not even real. You don't need to worry. I'm not a monster. They were annoying. So demanding. Don't burn us. Don't tell me what to do. Don't do it. Like, as though I'm not gonna do it now. This girl has been through a lot. She was kidnapped by her own brother. And then she was attacked by some dark silhouettes and trolls and zombies and a naked chick. Had to learn how to play the harp extremely quickly. Oh shit. I don't like this. At all. Burning trees. Well, that's gross. Expired milk is gross. Whoa! Her growls are kind of annoying. Holy shit! She's moving fast! Why is she moving so fast now? That was a glitch. Why am I here? I should be over there. I'm gonna get to it first, bitch. What's this say? Storage. Open it. I don't like that it's around. We got hungry. I miss Bobby. Oh, they ate the dog. Bobby. Hidden worlds too. There are theories that among the worlds of Israel exists an underworld of purgatory, a place where humans have to contemplate prior choices and atone to their sins. Oh, that's creepy. Okay. I got that thing. I'm assuming I need another thing. Because there's two ways to go through this place. Or rather, there were two areas in this place for me to go to. Oh! Leave me alone, bitch. Why am I stuck?
I bet after throwing up, it probably feels really good. Although the feeling of having to throw up does not feel good. That is for certain. Okay, so I guess that was it. I just needed a belt. Come on, go through. Come on. Here we go. Let's go! We got this in the bag. Well, that's not good. I may have spoken too soon there. Still good, still good. Matches. Oh shit. Oh no, the baby's come back. Revenge of the baby. Oh! The fuck? What the fuck is going on here? That is a fucking baby. That is Revenge of the Baby. Do not make a sound that the baby likes, or rather does not like. Oh, there's so many baby things, baby traps. Go this way, okay. I can't hardly see anything. So there's like no way of me to defend that. What do you call that? I would call that a monster. Oh shit, I was supposed to get caught? Was I supposed to get caught? I guess I was. Okay. Lots of blood and guts and spitting ass. There's more of these baby traps. Okay, I seriously cannot see anything. I think it might be because of my light. It's too close to my face. Okay. They're coming, they're coming, they're come. Huh. That was the dad. In the pictures. Okay, why? This feels like, this looks like the place I need to go. But it isn't. That's so annoying. There's more baby booty traps over there. Ow. fuck's going on here? Oh, can I not? Okay. I see. Oh shit, here we go again. Fate of the Unforgivable. The Norns wasn't always generous. Some humans were punished for their rotten souls in the form of purgatory and had to suffer through their worst nightmare over and over again until the Norns was satisfied. Break it. Hear more annoying babies. Nice, a good pile of them there. Mommy is sick, Karen. The Punish, shush. They can hear you. They were imprisoned deep underneath the ground. Their souls warped. And they succumbed to evil altogether in the dark. Their eyes withered and they learned to listen to the whispers of the mountains. Oh, there's a little fucker right there. I did not mean for that to happen. I clicked on the wrong button. I legit clicked on the wrong button. Leave me alone. I'm fucking dead. I legit clicked on the wrong button. Fuck, that's annoying. Okay. Do I need to pick up the same shit? Okay. Try this again. This is why I want C to be my crouch button, not this control shit. There's a lot of babies around here. There's one right there. Oh. They sound so cute. Wait, what? Are they coming after me? Why would they be coming after me? What did I do? Oh shit, there's a lot of them right there. So I came this way for a reason. What would that reason be? I have to go over here. Okay. I wasn't far back at all. Look at all them babies. Let's go this way. seems like the way I need to go. These fucking babies. They're fucking everywhere. What am I supposed to do with these babies? It's pretty tense, man. It's pretty intense. Steed, if you're still watching, I challenge you to play Warzone with me. I challenge you. I bet you can't do it because you suck at the game, but that's okay. I stuck. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Why am I still okay? I don't want to be taken again. Can you turn open the fucking thank you. Can't see jack shit. Seriously, can't see fucking anything. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh, over here. All right. Getting chased by something. I'm not gonna look back. That sounds like it would be a terrible idea. Not even gonna look behind me. Yeah, but Apex sucks. Apex is for losers. Jump. Let's jump. I mean, tell me to jump. I say how high. Apex is for normies. It's for the casual players. I can't believe that Zeliner is moving away from Moncton. That makes me so sad. It makes me so upset. Oh, my days of hunting for his Jeep and his Porsche while driving are over.
Yes.
Not in a creepy way. Yes. I just wanted to see if I would be able to actually see
it. What a good girl you have proven yourself to be.
He's got the biggest muff.
You managed to come ever. All this way to me. Now I can finally possess it. The golden one.
No, I think he's already currently moving as we speak, I think. So he's not even, I don't even think he's in Moncton right now.
I promised I will end your suffering. All I ask for in return is what you are carrying, the golden one. Yes. Give it to me. There we go. Yes. Of course, there remains one small setback. You came here. Good girl.
Uh-oh.
But now you must find your way out. If you can.
What an a-hole. What the hell? What am I doing? Alright, let's go. Whoa. What? Okay. Go to the mist! Oh, the light is so bright!
Do you recognize this, my good girl? Have you perhaps seen this before? To see you suffer over and over is truly an amazing sight. This moment is the most beautiful when you still remember, before oblivion gets you and you once again come back to me so we can play over. And over. Just like that. Good girl. Kick your poor brother. You thought you were never going to see again.
Let's kick him right now.
Come. Come. Do it. Kick him. Do it. Come. Come to me.
So he just wants me to give him the harp over and over again? I guess that's what true love is all about. I think. Anyways. Because I'm assuming that's what he just likes me? Is that why he's making me doing over and over again? I don't know, man. Anyways, that'll be it for me. Thank you guys very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. That was a lot of fun. One more game done in one stream. Pretty awesome. So I'll be streaming again, hopefully next Tuesday, and maybe in the weekend as well. We'll see. I always say maybe the weekend. I pretty much never end up streaming the weekend, but you never know. Maybe I will. We'll see. So, all right, guys, take care. Thank you again for watching. Have a great one. Goodbye now.